All-State Middle School and High School Band Performance. We'd like to welcome you here. We've had the amazing opportunity over the course of these past 3 days to celebrate and work with up to 1,000 of the best and brightest music students across the state of Nevada. So thank you. Again, my name is John Ciramataro. I serve as the NMEA president, and it's just been such a pleasure to work with all of these students and directors these last 3 days. Our high school band chair, who has worked hard with his team of music educators across the state, has worked really hard to bring in this fantastic guest conductor. So I'd like to welcome to the stage Julio Vargas from Clark High School.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Julio Vargas. I'm one of the band directors over at Clark High School. He's the director of bands and music at Texas A&M. He's one of the most sought out for ensemble conductors in the country. His wind ensemble has performed all over the world, and they play at a remarkably high level. When I was at Midwest a couple years ago, I heard his band for the first time, and I realized that none of those students were music majors. And they play to a level that I cannot begin to understand. And he's brought that talent and that passion to these students here. So if you could please help me welcome to the podium, Dr. Timothy Ray.
So that was Fanfare and Flourishes, Professor Occasion by Jim Curnow. Writes a lot of brass band music that really translates very, very well into concert band. The next piece we're going to play is a German piece by Rolf Rüden. It's called The Dreams of Oengus. It's about a fairy tale of a prince looking for a girl that's unattainable. And the girl is actually played by our first flute. And as it goes through, it's almost like going into a dreamlike state as it goes through. But it's got some beautiful music into it. Then we're going to do one of the kind of standards of time for wind and folk dances by Dmitri Shostakovich, which I think you'll really, really enjoy. So those are going to be the next two pieces we're going to play for.
Thank you.
A very contemporary piece, but it's got a lot of really, really nice sounds in it too. Omar Thomas is currently a professor of composition at the University of Texas, and he's written some really, really fine pieces in the last few years for wind ensemble. Of Our New Day Begun is basically about a domestic terrorist thing that happened on June 17th, 2015, while worship was taking place in the Emmanuel African Methodist Church in Charleston, South Carolina. It is based a lot on the hymn, which is Lift Every Voice and Sing. And you're actually gonna hear the band sing it as we go through. And when we first started on this for the band, we always have to remember that music is always not to make us happy, but sometimes there's some sounds that try to make us reflect on different things. And I think this is what this piece does. It's very, very emotional. And as it goes through, you're going to kind of hear at the beginning, we will give you the hymn, and then you're gonna hear a lot of turmoil as leading up to what happened at that church, unfortunately. And at the end, we're gonna sing a song for you, and then all of a sudden you're gonna hear some very, very nice sounds that talk about affirmation for the future. But then at the ending of it, there's also going to be something to remind us of what happened to these people. So this is Of Our New Day Begun by Omar Thomas.
Thank you.
beautiful. Give her another round of applause. On behalf of the NMEA, we would like to present this plaque to you, Dr. Ray, in appreciation of your outstanding commitment to our students and teachers of Nevada All-State Festival. Thank you very much.
I'm so fortunate in my life to get to go out and do this. I've been at Texas A&M. This is my 30th year at Texas A&M. A long time in some ways. And that's wonderful, but coming out here is so much fun because I get to work with all these young people that people have trained so well and you've raised so well, both the parents and the band directors, and I really appreciate you sharing them with me for the last 2 or 3 days. It's been such a positive experience, and I think we learned a whole lot. I learned a lot about them. I think they learned a lot about me, and you have to realize they had not seen any of this music 2 days ago. And the fact that they put all of this together at this level, and they're very, very sensitive musicians. So appreciate so much you being here. I appreciate you so much for working with me the last couple of days and for the invitation to come down here and hang out the last 2 or 3 days. I'm most appreciative. I hope that everybody drives safely. After this, we're gonna play one more march for you. And then again, thank you so much for being here this morning.